Jesus. Confirm my agreement. Jesus. Bye. I don't have the DLCs, no.
I honestly just wanted to try this because this looks like one of the best Dragon Ball games that's ever really come out. And I've played just about all of them. Seven Mystical Orbs. Oh, it's Gohan when he's a baby. Or a kid.
Dad? Dad?
Piccolo, but only a mirror image.
I like to do a little image training every now and then to make sure I don't get too rusty. Time to see what I can do. And you're just the guy to help me do that.
Guard, burst, boost, step, melee, key, B's to hit, which is a little weird. It didn't let me dodge.
Do you think this is some sort of game?
What? No way! I know it's not a game. I'm just really pumped to fight you.
You don't know when to give up.
What?
Give me all you got.
Oh, fuck.
No.
You wouldn't let me boost out of the way. Take damage or deal it out, the tension gauge will fill. When both your tension gauge keys are full, hold Y to activate the super surge effect. While surge is active, all of your stats are boosted to be performing unique attacks and cancel super attacks or combos.
Ryan! think I've warmed up enough by now.
Then show me what you can really do. Give me all you got.
I hit the boost on the ankles. For real. Sorry, yesterday. I thought it would be a quick. We were almost done, and then freaking three freaking of the red relics dropped, and then we just started murdering everything.
Oh, you're good, man. I figured you either passed out or you were having a good run. It's okay. Me and Sean were gonna ask you to play Gen Z with us, but it started glitching out really bad last night.
Oh. What was happening with it?
Like, it kept crashing whenever we would teleport to, like, teleportation, radios.
Huh.
First time it's ever done that.
Yeah. I don't know. What to play?
Not much longer before this planet's ours.
It would have been ours much sooner if you'd actually done your job, Raditz.
Sorry.
And that's why everyone calls you Raditz the Runt.
Things will be different.
Okay, what's the play?
Mark my words, if you screw up again, I will kill you.
Wait, I just remembered something. I think my little brother Kakarot was sent to a different planet. I'll bet he's still there.
You have a brother? I didn't think there were any Saiyans left besides us.
If he joins us, the rest of the universe will be ours in no time.
The fact that he's your brother doesn't exactly fill me.
So what level are you guys now?
What planet was he sent to?
I don't remember.
I think it's called Earth.
Somewhere around like 6 or 8. Somewhere in there.
Yeah. Okay.
We've killed like 5 or 6 of them big robots.
Him taking control of it. Damn that Kakarot, what the hell is he doing?
Attack of the Saiyans.
So this game starts at the Saiyan Saga, as most of them do.
Ow.
Dad, we better head home or Mom's gonna be really mad at us.
Sorry for getting a bit carried away, Gohan. I was
super strong?
Yeah, a guy going...
Piccolo?
Yeah, well, he used to be called Demon King Piccolo. He's the strongest guy I've ever fought in my whole life. I want to fight him again.
I'd be afraid to fight.
You know, I'd bet you'd be just fine if you...
I don't think Mom would like that very much.
Ah! That's... I totally forgot that Chi-Chi asked us to get some ingredients for... thanks.
Oh,
yeah, right! Let's just see if we can't find us some apples around this place.
Okay, I'll go...
Gohan, shoot... Don't get too excited and trip over your own feet! Now, where did that son of mine run off to? Safe to say, he couldn't have gone that far.
Dad! Over here!
Hey! It looks like you found an apple tree! Let's try to find one.
Leave it.
Gohan looks like he's having a blast. Yeah. Hey now. Don't go wandering too far. Yeah.
Yeah. Where the hell did he go? Yeah. Need to open up my stream. I can read off the chat.
Oh yeah, we got plenty of apples now.
Yeah, why? You want me to go grab something to eat? Yeah, sure. I'll do that here in a little bit. How hungry are you right now? Okay.
Come on, computer, load up.
Thanks for finding these. I get it. And I don't blame
you. Okay.
But first, we need to find a spot to fish.
Okay. Don't walk too fast.
You got it. Try to keep up, though.
Pretty sure he falls down and cries.
Yeah. Huh? What's wrong, Gohan?
I'm tired. I can't walk anymore.
Man, you get tired pretty easy, don't you? I guess I can carry you if you want.
Hooray!
Alley-oop!
Yay! Look how high I am!
Hey, you perked right up. Were you trying to trick your old man? You're one spoiled kid, you know that? So, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Scholar.
I want to become a great scholar.
What? You're a weird one, aren't you? Well, I definitely can't help you with your studies or anything like that. But if you're ever looking to toughen up, I'm your man.
Nah, fighting is too scary for me.
Come to think of it, this is your first time fishing, isn't it?
Yep, it is.
All right. Then let me show you how I used to do it back when I was your age. It'll be fun. I'm pretty sure there's a good spot somewhere right around this place.
River shrimp.
We should be able to catch something here. All right. Let's get started.
But what are we gonna fish with?
Nobody said anything about a rod, did they? Yep. By dipping your tail in the water, you can feel the... I haven't done it, but when I told my friend Bulma about it, she actually made me a makeshift tail to fish with. Can you believe it?
A makeshift tail?
Nice!
Oh.
So what do you say? Oops.
I think they added that scene because I think fans freaked the fuck out whenever...
Nothing for me over here.
He stuck a tail up his ass. Come on, fishy. I'm here, big boy.
Oh, come on!
Oh, fuck. Fuck. I fucked up.
Oops. I have to do what Chi-Chi asked me to do first. All right.
That is when it started going south. Come on, come get Fushi.
Got it. Holy shit. Oh, I'm supposed to do it perfectly. Nah, I fucked up.
Yeah, that seems about right.
You got it.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Let's roast our cats over the fire. What do you say?
I'm hungry for some grilled fish.
All right.
Come on. Yeah, go get it. Come get it.
I have to do what Chi-Chi asked me to do first. Nothing for me over here. Okay, time to grill up some fish.
Eat a meal. One to key defense. Party and HP has been completely restored.
Man, I'm stuffed! Well, if you want to be as big as your dad...
Right. I had fun.
You know, I had fun today too.
Okay.
Medals. Soul emblems.
Be pretty strong if you train.
I don't.
Ultimate father and son team.
Oh yeah, Dad. I meant to tell you. I found.
Really?
Sacred text of martial art. Gift. Sacred text of martial art. Well, I'm sure I could have eaten more. Fish some more.
All right. Do what Chi-Chi asked me to do first. This one looks pretty tasty. Yeah. Oops. I have to do what Chi-Chi asked me to do first. Nope, not here.
So, should we head home now?
I'm thinking I should.
Okay.
Thanks.
What the fuck was that? One of the dogs shot something that insta-killed me.
So?
Was it a rocket?
I don't know. I don't think it was, but...
Should we head?
Right.
Oh, Sean. Ultimate father and son team. Except the son is a weenie. Makes sense. God damn it, Sean. Join the party.
Hang on tight!
Whoa! It's a dinosaur!
I have won the combat!
Bye-bye!
Except the sun is a weenie.
Is though.
Oh yeah, he's a weenie in the beginning. I think by the time they get to Super, though, he gets a lot better. Don't know how to fly the flying Nimbus. RB to go up, RT to go down. Got it. Boom, 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 boom.
Ow.
Only those with a pure heart can ride.
Leave me alone! I just killed there. Your allies, yeah, that's all. Not like I shot you.
Distant lumbering footsteps.
Something tells me we're gonna be a little late.
Sure old mom isn't too mad.
You're making me nervous, Gohan.
Can I not get off the Nimbus? Doesn't seem to want to let me. This thing is fun to fly. Supposedly this is like considered the best Dragon Ball game ever made.
Damn.
It's a little different though, so like a lot of the reason there's a little bit of not complete agreement is because some fans don't like the way it changed the fighting, but it didn't really change it all that much if you played like all the Budokais leading up to this and Tenkaichis and bullshit like that.
Yeah.
Budokai Tenkaichi. Fucking Fighter Z. Battle of Gods. Oh, there's a lot.
This
one you can explore like the open world, Sean, and then collect like fish and creatures and like make food and increase your stats that way. It's actually kind of cool.
Yeah.
I think that's one of the main things that rub fans the wrong way, and I'm like, y'all bunch of bitches.
So it kind of leans a little bit more Monster Hunter.
A little bit.
Not like exactly Monster Hunter, but kind of like stats.
Yes.
I know the fighting.
Except, but they're not temporary boosts.
Yeah.
They're permanent boosts, which is nice. And like you saw earlier, like the more friends and people you help out. So like in this game, there's side quests everywhere too. And they're like characters all the way back to like the original Dragon Ball that you can befriend and like make into have them give you their emblems and make yourself stronger.
Yeah. Okay. So far, so good.
Sean, how much longer till you get that sweet, sweet puppy?
It's probably gonna be another 4 or 5 weeks.
Oh.
She's still like just a born baby. Like, what, she was week? Born like last week, so yeah, they still gotta like nurse her off.
Have you ever had to nurse an infant animal?
Do what?
Have you ever had to nurse an infant animal?
Nope.
It is the cutest thing ever. My aunt used to have all these cows, and they would always fucking like ditch one of their babies if they had too many. Jeez. It's just like a survival thing. Cows are like, we can only protect like one or two, so if they have like, usually, especially if they're early mothers, they'll only go for one, and they'll ignore the other. It's very common, actually, which is why farmers have to nurse calves sometimes. But like, we used to nurse calves all the time, and one of them used to steal a bottle, so we'd have to take our shoes off and stick our toes over the fence, and he'd suckle our toes so we could get the, one of us had to run and get the bottle back.
Ew.
Here, suck my toes.
That was toe sucking before toe sucking was a thing. I'm the OG.
OG. Thank you for the key, bitch.
What are you playing, Sean?
Dishonored.
It's a good game. I've beaten it and the second one. I didn't play as Corvo in the second one, though.
I have not played this all the way through.
Before. Oh, wait, no, I did play as Corvo in the second one. I tried playing as the girl, but that wasn't as fun.
I have not she actually has new powers. Beaten this game. I fucking had I had this on 360, but for some reason...
You never
beat it. As soon as I got... No, like, as soon as I got to the Hound Pits bar, my game would always crash.
Oh.
So, like...
kind of weird.
I didn't know what the deal was. I tried uninstalling it and reinstalling it, and it didn't work. I don't know what the deal was, but I was never able to play it.
I need something to eat. Hey, Chi-Chi,
Hi, Mom! You're late, Goku! It shouldn't have taken you so long to gather ingredients.
Yeah, sorry about that.
You're supposed it's to door introduce to nowhere. Gohan to-
Wait.
Of course!
Why the fuck you painting that. Shit on the wall?
Forget it. What are you waiting for? Get in here!
Piero, you're
a thug life.
Talk to Chi-Chi and get her to make you some lunch.
I just heard a window break. I'm not sure what caused it.
Now then, I'll just take these ingredients and whip you up something tasty.
Part of me wishes that Generation Zero had a mode that you could select that had, like, you were online, kind of like in servers, like in Sea of Thieves, where other people could either hunt with you or hunt you down.
Oh. Wait.
Make it harder.
As people or as robots?
As people. Like, it's an apocalyptic thing, so maybe people start getting, like, fucking... Say people start getting desperate for shit, and they start hunting other people down. You can make the choice to help them or to kill them.
Or, you know, some people don't even need the loot, they just feel like killing people.
This is the stone me and Krillin used in our train. Krillin beat me then, but only because he cheated.
Where are you off to now, Dad?
I'm going to see Master Roshi, my old man.
Oh, yeah!
Bye, Toon Dreamers.
Talk to Chi-Chi and get your boxed lunch, bitch.
Bye, Toon Dreamers.
I just want the game to tell me that.
Alright, I'm finished!
The part where Kame goes to Piccolo and he's like, I can't trust you
yeah,
to take care
right
of your.
Now.
He's like, you tried to give it to Goku. Goku doesn't even take care of his own kid. I take care of his kid.
Thanks, Chi-Chi. Your stuff's the best.
Yeah.
Turn the power back on the shelter. It's already freaking on. What the fuck is this shit?
Later, Chi-Chi. We're off to see Master Roshi.
Wait a second. Are you forgetting something, Goku? I thought you had something for Gohan.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Wow, what a neat little ball.
That little ball on top there? It's a Dragon Ball. I got it from my grandpa after he died. But that's not all you got from him. You were also named after him.
Really?
Oh my, Gohan looks so handsome.
It'll be like he's watching over you whenever you wear that hat. So take real good care of it, okay, Gohan?
Yeah, I will. Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad.
All right, we're leaving for real this time.
Goku, don't let anything happen to our little Gohan. And Gohan, be on your best behavior.
I will, Mom. Bye.
I want you both home by supper. You got it?
Oh. That was Freeze. Son Goku and the strongest fighters in the world lead a happy life at home with his new family. Have been blessed with a child, Goku makes his way to Kame House, where he intends to introduce his son to his teacher, Master Roshi.
Said there are seven mystical orbs capable.
You know, in Dragon Ball Super, Goku, they say that Goku has never kissed Chi-Chi. With them,
anything oh shit. Desires can be
attained. But he has, like, two kids with her.
Jesus.
These mysterious he's like, he makes fun of Vegeta for kissing his wife. And Vegeta's like, yeah, I kiss my wife. And he's like, don't you? And he's like, no. He's like, Kakarot, you have two kids.
Kakarot, you have two kids. Goku and his friends at every
turn. It all happened while he was sleeping.
That bitch day raped the fuck out of him.
To the max.
To the max.
See, she was looking for the Dragon Balls when she ran into me, and we ended up going on adventures together. If we hadn't done that, I probably wouldn't have met Master Roshi and the others.
I see.
Goku!
Goku! Yo!
Oh, and who's this little guy?
Meet my son.
What? Your son?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
His name is Gohan.
Gohan? Oh, so you named him after your grandpa, huh?
Yeah.
It's been forever since you've seen Krillin. Go and talk to him. If I look at something in the back of Roshi's yard, do you think it's gonna be porn?
Probably.
It's literally this cutscene after Bulma pulled up her dress to show Master Roshi her panties, but she forgot that Goku stole her panties.
Yeah.
Shit.
So yeah. platform. There's this fucking orb in here. Good texts of martial arts.
You're fucking weird. You're weird, lady.
Thank you.
Ryan, thank you. Dude, Sean, there's a lot of fucked up shit you can do in that game, by the way.
She's fucking weird. I'll be right back. I gotta pee. Granny Rags.
The old lady. Oh, yeah.
Fucking weird. I'll be right back.
Well, not as much as I want to. Chi-Chi gets pretty angry if I train too much, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
With Piccolo taken care of, things have been pretty quiet.
Hey, you two! What are you talking about? I could have sworn you two...
Guess there's...
It would seem you've both forgotten that training is a daily activity. You should be moving, learning, playing, eating, and resting every day. That's...
I can't argue with you
now. To make sure you two never forget your day. Come report.
Yes, sir, Master.
Yes, sir, Master. Now.
The adult community? Wait, what? Turtle.
Yo. Yes.
Hey. Greetings.
Hey.
Huh?
Help find Master Roshi's book. Master Roshi's prized possession. It's porn.
Sheesh. Greetings.
Yeah. Yeah. right. What should I do now?
What?
Hey!
Oh.
Buried it somewhere.
Why won't it let me fucking use that?
Stop. Hey, knock it off.
Oh, that's how. Sacred text of martial arts. Gift book for grown-ups. Which is porn. Master Roshi wanted porn. You dirty old man.
Stab people, but I can't.
I really want to stab people, but I can't. You can with needles.
All right.
Well, I mean, like in the game, I want to fucking kill people, but I can't kill people.
Yeah. All right.
Or are you doing the whole pacifist run without killing people or being spotted?
Well, not without being spotted, but it's just like you can't. Kill people. Because then it causes high chaos.
You know there's actually a way to cheat
the game harder.
So if you get the ability where people turn into rats when they die, when they turn into smoke when they die, and you kill them, rats don't eat their bodies, so rats don't, like, take over the land, so there's a way to counteract.
Doesn't it have an effect on the ending?
Yeah, like, main characters are dead and shit, but I mean, like, it's still technically the good ending.
I mean, like, will it happen anyway?
I mean,
like, the good ending, do main characters and shit die? Like, is the fucking...
The good ending is technically, that the princess doesn't turn into a fucking psychopathic ruler.
Oh.
Yeah, so like, it, characters and shit really don't even matter.
I'm trying to get like all the bone charms and runes and stuff.
Pretty strong if I had to guess. But I can't be sure since Chi-Chi won't let me train him to find out one way or the other.
Did you manage to get the lawn gnome at the first house for Generation Z?
No,
or Generation Zero.
Sure.
Hey, I found it by accident. I just fall down and there's a pink thing just glowing in my face. This is like, what the fuck is this?
Alright, I've just fully upgraded my Blink.
Blink is the best ability.
Why would you want to blink? I mean, you would want to keep your eyes open, wouldn't you?
I'll fucking kill him. I'll drive up to your house, kick you in the dick, and then kill you.
This motherfucker.
You're welcome.
Says, why would you want to blink?
What is it?
Search for anything of use in the house. Where the fuck is it? Not letting me complete the mission.
Just as I thought, the creatures on this planet are still alive, Kakarot. Who or what are you?
You know, Caitlin, I really, really don't want to wake up every morning with you saying,
my man takes care of me.
I don't care.
So shoot her in the face.
Oh, I want to.
Locker.
I can't.
Is this the best this planet
I'm still, like, friends with her. It's just that fucking thing she does. Well,
my man takes care of me.
Like, cool. Don't care. You don't have to tell me.
It's like you're asking to be shot in the face.
It's it's like you're asking to be shot in the face.
What in the world?
Look, bitch, I've given you every chance you got.
I've never felt a power like this. I'm done fucking around. Not sure what this is, but I better check it out.
What do you want me to find in this house, goddammit?
But if it isn't him, then who is it? Guess I'd better look for more. Where the hell could he be?
No.
This power, it's unlike anything I've ever felt before. A village, huh?
Ooh. The energy from this thing is incredible. Whoa. This power is amazing.
Alright, well, I've got to make sure the bait doesn't. Huh. That's great. I really should have bought dark.
Should have bought what?
Dark vision.
It's very helpful.
I can't fucking see this guy.
Nani?
There it is.
Fuck. Fuck. You get the cock.
What the fuck did I just hear?
Everything, Hunter.
Everything important.
God damn it, what does this mission want me to collect? I've searched this entire goddamn house.
Maybe it isn't in the house.
It keeps pointing me back to the house as soon as I step outside.
Well now, this could be fun. I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this! You could never beat me. Well now, this could be fun. I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this! Never beat me. Well, now, this could be fun.
I
Well now, this... I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this! This'll end it! This'll end it! So that's all, huh? Well now, this could be fun.
Stop.
I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this. This'll end it.
Ah! Valentine, fucking...
Your dog tormenting you?
Yes. I don't care what you do, just don't hit me in the face with your things. Asshole.
Oh, that's how to fly fast.
Meow.
Movement disabled.
You're disabled.
Got him.
I may have picked up a little too much.
I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this. This'll end it. This'll end it! So that's all, huh? Well now, this could be fun. Well now, this could be fun.
Bullshit. 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 Again. Bullshit.
It's a lot of bullshit, Sean. What's going on?
Hang on. There we go. Got him. Could not get this bitch to stop spotting me.
Eat meal. Get veal.
I wonder, can I kill that big thing? Lean dino meat. I can kill it. Whoa, is that a T-Rex? Fire key blast to defeat the dinosaur of warning. Hey, you can't get me up here, you big bitch. You fight? Fight me, fucker. You dead. Oh, you have to catch it. Wolf meat, wolf meat, wolf meat. Wolf meat! John, I'm eating your dog's ancestors. How do you feel about that?
It'd be like that.
Tasty. You get what the Chinese are going on about.
Eat dog short time.
No distractions. I need to figure out the source of that power. I don't need to go there.
Me and my friends just chilling out in Frogschwitz.
This could be fun. Well now, this could be fun. I'll make quick work of you. Never beat me.
Oh, leveled up. Piccolo giving him the dickolo.
Well now, this could be fun. I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this!
This could be fun. Well now, this could be fun.
Placing a marker here. Ooh, this is another dinosaur. I'm gonna fuck him up.
I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this. From this thing is incredible.
Whole roast on a bone. Dino Ramen.
Feel free to browse.
Vita drink, chicken rice, egg, tofu.
Why would you want tofu?
Tofu is pretty good.
No, toe as in like food for the toe. Toe food.
Ryan, this is why you don't have more friends.
And it is great.
Go back real soon.
You looking for something? Thanks a bunch.
I need torture.
Thank you.
Feel free to browse. Come back real soon.
Yep.
Welcome.
Meaty ramen. Yay.
Thank you.
Here shortly, I need to go grab food for my grandma.
Frickin' scrub.
What the fuck's over that way?
What?
I said, what the fuck's over that way?
Looks like someone wants to die. Looks like someone wants to die. I'll make quick work of you. So that's all.
I'll be going here soon, Nanny.
Looks like someone wants to die. Like someone wants to die. I'll make quick work of you.
Die.
bandit! Don't kid yourself, you could never beat me. Someone wants to die. I'll make quick work of you. Don't kid yourself, you could never beat me. Looks like someone wants. I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this. So that's all, huh?
Stop. Stop it.
Someone wants to die. I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this. Don't kid yourself. You could never beat me.
There were no sub-stories here, like, whatsoever? What the fuck? I guess it makes sense, Piccolo doesn't like people. Except for his granddaughter.
I'll make quick work of you.
Yeah, since technically he raised Gohan, for most of Gohan's life, Piccolo thinks of Pan as his own granddaughter. It's actually kind of cute.
You could never beat me.
I'm trying to get him to at least level 3 before I get into this next fight.
Looks like someone
Piccolo, Vegeta, and Goku are probably my three favorite characters. Gohan pisses me off because, like, there's the meme of, like, Gohan's strongest character in the show, but never uses his power for shit. But the one time where he fought Cell. And even then, he let Android 18 die, or so Android 16 die. He just sat there and watched. And then he was like, I'll do something now. It's like, your friend is dead. A little late there, buddy.
Waterfall.
A little late.
Waterfalls. Love them. For training, that is.
Gurr, what the fuck? Is that the guy, the main bad guy of Dragon Ball?
Damn you!
There's some pains in here, the name it's taken care of.
Like someone wants to die. Like someone wants to die. Is that some sort of cave?
Fuck it. I'm gonna do the Raditz fight and then I'm gonna go to the next section.
Looks like someone wants to die.
After all, who the hell are you? I don't have time to waste. Wait a minute. This is a Namekian, isn't it? What?
If that's true, then what are you even doing here? You got.
You've got spunk. I like that. A power level of 322, huh? But you wouldn't even be able.
You're making a mistake in underestimating me.
Let's see if you can make this fun for me.
What is it with this guy? Die!
No way!
Jesus, what?
That all, huh? Is it my turn now? I'm getting another large power reading. That's got to be...
Who the hell is this guy? And where is he going?
Like our old man.
What?
Tell me, Kakarot. What? What have you been doing? Huh?
Who are you? And who's Kakarot? Should I know who that is?
You've got to be kidding me. You're not from this. You were born on planet Vegeta. You're a member of the proud and mighty warrior race, the Saiyan. And that's not all.
You're lying!
Long ago, you were sent to this pathetic planet to rid it of all life. We Saiyans search the universe for habitable planets and wipe...
So that we can sell those planets.
We snot-nosed brats like you are sent to look. Unfortunately, it looks like this one's got a moon.
If this guy's telling the truth, then these Saiyans are some real...
Wait, what about the moon?
Don't play dumb. We Saiyans release our true power whenever there's a full moon.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh my god.
My name is Goku and I'm from Earth.
Because planet Vegeta was blown to smithereens by... including me.
Fucking Alex.
The other day we found a planet that should fetch us a high price. The three of us...
Alex sent me a fucking video. This is me and the boys running from the school librarian for putting the women's rights book in the fiction.
Oh god.
And it's just like a parkour video. This guy just...
If you think I'm joining you, then you're done.
That little runt with the tail behind you is your...
Come in closer and I'll knock you sky. Gohan's not going anywhere! What the hell's with this guy? You're not my brother. You're nothing to me!
What's wrong? You scared?
Yeah, go on, get out of here!
What the hell happened to your tail? You fool! Why would you do that? Do you know what? This planet isn't half bad. I think it could serve as our next target. The three of us Saiyans should be able to rid this place of its dead weight in just one month.
Not gonna let that happen!
No way! Your kid's in real trouble if this is the best you could do.
What?
Don't worry, Kakarot. I'll make sure to take good care of the boy. If you want him back, then you better do as your big brother says.
Give...
don't even think about trying to be a hero. No! No! Bulma, you still got that dragon radar?
Oh, I get it! That decoration on Gohan's hat was a dragon ball!
All right, I'm off. It's now or never.
You're as good as dead on your own.
Piccolo!
Neither of us has what it takes to face him head on. At least if we tried on our own. But together, if we were to team up, we just might be able to take him down.
Yeah. You're probably right. But can I really trust you? What's your angle in all this?
Don't get the wrong idea. It isn't that I care in the slightest about your little kid or the Earth. That fool is the only thing standing between me and world domination. The moment he and his cronies are out of the picture, I'd finally rid myself of you. Then the world will be mine for the taking.
You're crazy if you think I'm about to let that happen. But for now, I guess we gotta join forces. Guess there's really no getting around that.
Precisely.
So we had an S ranking on that chapter.
Hang on.
I have had enough now. I have had enough. You come onto my page and you insult my favorite Ice Age character by saying he looks like me. Have a little bit of respect.
Thank you.
What, Sid?
Yeah.
She looked like never... Sid from Ice Age. Put my ass in your asshole. He is speaking the language of gods.
Hold tight, Gohan, we're coming!
Earth's Dream Team to the rescue!
Give me a minute.
Nice.
Nice.
Just a little longer.
Goku,
Get a move on. Quit messing around.
Look, a village on the world map. I don't know why, but whenever I think of, like, dudes fucking fat bitches, I always think of the scene from Family Guy where you see the fucking penguin boss on top of the bitch in the back room when the fucking secretary opens the door. He's like, get out! He looks like he's surfing on her ass. He looks like he's surfing on her ass because he's barely the size of an ass peak.
That bridge is massive! His tail's probably his weak point.
Wait, what?
If we can squeeze his tail, he should be vulnerable. That's what happened whenever mine got grabbed.
How are we supposed to grab his tail?
Yo!
What? Well, now.
Yeah!
Excuse me.
Here you go. All right, let me pull out the old fuck you phone.
Yeah.
The old fuck you phone.
You heard me.
Thank you. No.
All right.
Can I count on you?
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
That one guy
You'd
in the public restroom.
You'd think the shiny jewel would fetch a pretty zenny.
Nice. Looks at your dick. Nice.
Yo. All right. All right. What's this? I think he was digging for fossils in the rocky area to the north.
Yeah.
Good God, game, just run.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa, a waterfall.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'd better get this to Nom. I could see Piccolo training under something like that.
Might cause Piccolo some trouble giving him the Diccolo. If she bleeds, we need to stop her. She's not dead enough.
That village over there looks
Wait,
like
what?
It's got some shops.
Hmm?
What are you, drain the blood? What the fuck are you, some sick fuck?
No, I just said it. If she bleeds when you stab her, she's not dead enough.
Thank you.
Yeah, see ya!
Goodbye.
I'll pay a visit to Nom's village sometime down the road.
Hello there. Excuse me.
How am I still on this mission?
Excuse me.
Because you fell.
Excuse me.
Oh, God. That on Lord Jesus.
Best to deal with this now. Really go for some food right about now.
If she breathes. She's on fire.
Here goes.
If she bleeds, she breathes. She's just a you. The scene from Family Guy where he's like, most men are a breadstick, and he rips the breadstick in half, but he's like, but this is what you got. He looks at Lois, and she's like, oh, I'm quite happy with what I got. And she's like, if you're okay with a little marinara dipping sauce, and he's like, that is disgusting.
That is disgusting.
Yo, Frankenstein.
Yo, Franken bitch.
Hey. Yeah. Huh?
Hey.
Good God, the frames. Oh my God. She moves so fast, the game's like, shit. Let's rumble, you robo bozos.
Let's rumble, you robo bozos.
You heard me. Did I stutter?
Yeah.
Looks like this one would be best in the adult. This one would be best in the mechanic one, but I can't put any in there yet. I can put this guy in the food one. Goku and another fight or two, and then I'll fight Raditz. What did you just say? Did you say like shadow cheese or some shit?
Cheddar cheese.
Oh, cheddar cheese. I couldn't make out what the fuck you said.
Cheddar cheese. Christ, old lady. You're fucking nuts, lady.
throw a car off the cliff? What the fuck? Found it.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Lady, you're nuts. You're nuts, lady. I could fucking choke out Granny Rags.
What was the crazy bitch in Dragon Ball called? It was like Briefs, wasn't it, or some shit?
Briefs?
I don't fucking know. They all got weird ass fucking names.
I don't remember.
The one that like sneezed and turned into another person. I can't remember what the fuck her name was. You don't remember that amazing character that the creator of Dragon Ball forgot about and never included in Z?
Oh, so funny. The bitch that sneezed and turned into a different person.
Yeah, she went from like being all cute and like sweet to like turning into a literal criminal that would shoot people up with machine guns.
Oh, that's fucking hilarious. Power level of seven. Kid. Holy shit.
What? Another reading? Has one come? So,
isn't it obvious?
Where is he?
Screaming was good. But forget of you, fool! You're not even fit to call yourself a Saiyan! Prepare to die!
Right at you, about to eat shit. Bitch boy. I'm surprised you don't remember that amazingly iconic character. Good God, the frames. What the fuck, this game? Nice, Piccolo.
Even with your combined power, you're still pathetic. But considering you weren't smart enough to heed my warning, don't deserve to live.
You gotta be kidding me!
You know what? Since you're going to die anyway, I might as well tell you something.
Just like that, I'm
gone.
The
two Saiyans I mentioned earlier, they're even more powerful than me.
If you've got a new
I got him to walk through the wall of light. You're fucking stupid.
Sorry, I'm fresh out.
Lucky for you, I actually came up with a new technique while I was training.
What a dumbass.
Really?
A plan? Ha! It'd be easier just to lie down and wait for the sweet release of death.
I'm just gonna need enough time to charge up the proper energy for it. Gonna need you to keep him busy while I deal with this.
Got it. I'll do what I can.
Hope you're ready for this. Special beam cannon!
Huh. You just don't know when to quit.
You
fucking bitch.
What were you two trying to decide? Who gets to die first?
We ain't planning on losing.
Go! There's no way! Go!
You fucking dodged it, you bitch.
Are you actually that stupid? No one can save you! You'll be long dead before that could happen! No! Playtime's over!
John, you started streaming. Are you streaming Dishonored?
Yeah.
Here goes.
One sec, let me clip my audio.
This game ends now.
Good fucking.
Try that. I've always gotta fucking experiment with this shit.
Good fucking god.
Okay, we're lit.
God, holy shit, I barely beat that. Fuck me.
His power level, it's 1330. He's focusing all of his power into his fingertips. damn it! He's got that much control over his energy!
Okay, there we go. Should be pretty well set.
Now I've got your tail!
Damn it! When did you...
Good work, Goku! Hold on to that tail and don't let go no matter what!
The fuck?
Wait! Let me go! I'll leave this planet in peace!
Don't listen to him, Goku! He's trying to trick you!
Please?
I just got the notification that you were broadcasting.
Believe me, brother! I'm begging you, Kakarot! Don't do this to your only family!
You're fucked.
Ha! I can't believe you fell for it! You might actually be the dumbest guy I've ever met! Don't think I'm going to show you mercy just because you're my little
brother! Do you happen to see what I fucking named my stream?
No, it didn't pop up for me.
Yes,
what is it?
That's what I like to hear! It'll all be over soon! Don't get comfortable! You're next!
Damn! If I try to hit him now, he's just going to dodge it. It.
Goku's dead.
I
you idiot. Trust me, Goku. Didn't you know? This planet is home to the Dragon Balls. They grant wishes. Absolutely any wish imaginable.
Well, my... was... once... How long until then? A year.
Damn it.
You two.
Master Roshi, Krillin, and everyone arrives on scene. Piccolo proceeds to explain everything to them, Raditz's death, the other Saiyans, and what happened to Goku.
Hey.
That's pretty much it.
Come on, Goku! Hang in there! It's not like you to give up so easily!
Krillin, you know...
Yeah, but...
Goku! What the?
He's gone!
Interesting. I bet Kami has something to do with this.
Eh? Well, I guess we can put our minds...
You guys need to get the Dragon Balls. Kami doesn't possess the power. Also, Goku's kid will be coming with...
What?
You're kidding, right?
With a little training and the right teacher, that kid could be capable of serious power. We're going to need all the power we... Me training this little runt is our... Once Goku's revived, tell him he'll get his son back and in better...
Master Korin plush, fancy urn, silk apron, martial arts text.
Ah, fucking
Meanwhile,
neck. Shit.
On a planet far, far from Earth.
Raditz, the bastard went and got himself killed.
He always was an embarrassment. Still, I must admit, I'm very interested in these Dragon Balls. so they're capable of granting any wish? All right, let's go.
We're gonna bring Raditz back from the dead?
Don't make me laugh. We have no more use for that dead weight. We could wish for eternal youth, for immortality. Can you imagine it? Nothing could possibly stand in our way.
Sounds good to me. Count me in!
It's hard to believe Dragon Ball's technically older than we are.
Invigorated by the
process. That is really weird.
Yeah, that are around the same age. The Balls, it's older than you, at least.
Made yeah. Their way to Earth.
And it's still fucking going on. At least it's not as ridiculous as fucking One Piece. Jesus, the hundreds of episodes of that shit. I think there are like 900 episodes of One Piece now. Saiyans make their way to Earth, while Goku, having died in the battle against Raditz, stood alongside Kami at the entrance to the other world.
And that is why I brought him here as he is, to be trained further. Therefore, if it is agreeable to you, King Yama, I humbly...
I see. So you intend to take this heaven-bound soul and subject him to the grueling 625,000-mile-long snake way. So
did you happen to see the name
indeed.
Yet? Not yet, no.
Very well. If you wish
I think it's funny.
However, I should warn you that no one has ever made successfully, other than myself, of course, in over 100 million years.
Must be one heck of a journey.
By the way, did a guy named Rat...
Yes, we've got him marked...
Did he put up much of a fight?
He sure did. He definitely...
Whoa! You...
So, you were sent along with... I am the great King Yama. Do you know what that...
That means you're crazy...
You don't seem to understand what I'm... But it's not just my strength that serves me in this position.
Mana what world?
Now then, to help you better understand about... Well then... If that's going to be your attitude...
Oh, what? Okay.
Why didn't you say that for... Anyway, let's begin. I'll...
Where was Raditz sent? To hell.
That's right. He made a mess of enough planets to... In fact, he's one of the biggest pains we... Right. Next...
Who is more powerful? King Yama?
Correct. I am. Isn't that
right? Yes, King Yama.
Right. Next.
Who is judged here after death? Everyone.
That's right. No matter where they're like your brother. Next.
Are we bringing those back who have already died? Yes.
Not bad. I hate those things. Who created those? Care to shed some light?
Whatever.
Sorry.
Fuck.
What?
This is the fifth.
Really? Of course it ends. Well, that.
There's that dead marked enough.
Maybe I'll send. Oh,
please forgive me.
Boy, he's got.
Okay.
I will allow you.
Wow, really?
Don't tell me you forgot.
No.
That's more. If you're going to say.
Well, this is where we part.
Thanks. I'm not really sure what to expect.
Branding instructions to the. So I need to go over there.
Have you ever gotten to the part you're currently at yet?
No.
No?
Mm-mm.
Let's see. Where's Sean? There he is. Dishonored, a lowly boy of the Detroit streets? What the fuck?
Am I wrong?
No, you're not. Okay. I've gone on for over 2 hours of this. I think I've reached a good stopping point. So that way I can go grab me and my grandma some foods. Ah, fuck, and there's another cutscene.
Time to wake up, kid. You've slept long enough.
Huh? Who are you?
Listen up. Time for a reality check. Your daddy is
time for a reality
okay?
check. Your dad is dead, okay?
He sacrificed himself to kill the man who kidnapped you. In case you forgot.
Rock Krillin. Or, I call Piccolo Krillin.
Why can't I fucking dead up?
Do what?
I actually called Piccolo Krillin because he went, and your dad's dead. And I was like, wow, lacking subtlety.
However,
okay, Krillin.
Okay, Krillin.
Though we were able to defeat
Rex. Every time somebody fucks sounds up, like I'm either going to call them Krillin or Yamcha.
To worry about a year from now. If that's really the case, your father and I probably aren't
God
going
damn,
to be able
come
to take
on.
These guys down.
Fuck.
We need power. Your power. You're going to have to learn to fight and defend the Earth.
Gohan's crash course in survival.
Gohan's crash course in survival. Go fight a T-Rex, you little bitch.
I'm no good at fighting.
Quit your whining. Once I'm done whipping you into shape, you'll be tough enough for anything. Got it?
So, you're gonna train me? Okay, what do I have to do?
You have to live out here on your own, without distraction. I'm giving you 6 months. If you're able to survive for that long, I'll teach you how to fight. See ya.
Krillin. I'm calling him Krillin. He left Gohan to survive for 6 months alone in the wilderness. Level 1 Gohan, search for food in the surrounding area. Oh my god, he's such a little bitch, he can't even fly.
I need food. Hello? Somebody there?
It's Mac. What's up?
I'm all alone.
Oh, this is the part where he runs from a fucking T-Rex, isn't it?
My head.
So why?
What's that?
I said why?
What do you think?
Don't get drunk.
But it was my birthday.
Don't get drunk.
But it was my birthday.
But don't get drunk, and then you won't have a headache.
Oh no! Now I can't get
smacking my computer around, woman. Smacking my computer around. Disrespect your surroundings.
Little kid, go and get himself killed already.
Do it, you won't.
If the little brat dies here,
I don't want standard crossbows. I want fucking brat. Sleep bolts.
Sleepy time.
I want sleep bolts.
How the fuck do I...
Sean, did you see my story?
Which one?
The only one I've posted recently.
Was it the alcohol?
The alcohol, yes.
Yes, you sent me that.
I'm gonna end my stream.